graduation that same year. Jim would go on to play college football at the United States Naval Academy.
Thank you. 15 touchdowns.